We're at 201 Lower Dandy Nong Road in Mentone. Just checking out the sewer drain. We're on the east side of the building, which is the right. Heading down the sewer, going to the back right corner. It's 100mm earthenware pipe. I actually think this is PVC. It is PVC. It goes to either earthenware or cast iron. I think that might be cast iron. PVC. This is picking up branch, picking up the west side of the house. Alright, this is what they call an inspection, an IS point. We're down into the mains. So this, it's not a boundary, it's a boundary trap omitted is what they call it. It's as clear as a bell. It's in great condition. It's just that cast iron section up the back there. Alright, going around the kitchen waste, galley trap. Need a bit of a clean out that branch to the galley trap. Around the galley trap itself. clear, but it's not blocked, but it's got a lot of fat in it. But that's not the cause of any FNAS other than a bit of fat in the drain. Alright. We are at the storm water going into the pit outside. There's your outlet into the pit outside. It's in a bit of disrepair but not blocked. Upstream. Can't push any further, a little bit of tree root there. It's heading towards the downpipe of the front right side of the east side of the property. And probably do with a jet out or continue on and see how far we go. 0.4 deep. Junction there on the left. Junction's 0.4 deep. Near the yucca in the front yard. In the grass area. So the tree roots, but it's not 100% blocked. It's just I can't get the camera all the way through. Get a jet.